Hey girls, so today is Pilates Flow. This is my passion, what I'm known for, and I hope that you enjoy it. Don't think this is just stretching because we are working every single muscle from the inside out. So I want you to understand that this is not just stretching. We are whittling the core, so you're always going to be focused on bringing that belly button into the spine. We're going to start by standing. We're going to take a deep breath in and blow it out. Again and out. One more and out. I want you to take that left leg, turn it away from you. Right foot faces knee. Legs are wide. You want them really, really wide. Those arms out, palms face down. We're going to bend that left leg and back up. Belly button in. We're going to go down and we're going to hold. Forearm goes on the leg, reach over. Reach to the other side, keeping that leg bent. Back up, other side, and turn that foot away, it's bend and straight. That heel stays down, and hold, forearm, and over, other side. Turn both feet forward. You're going to take that right hand to the left. Hips stay facing forward. And again. Other side. One more. Deep breath, blow it out, wrap behind, and pull down. Belly button to spine, we're gonna bend over, bringing those hands up to the ceiling. Drop those arms at your stable. We're gonna take the right hand down. Left goes into the air. Left hand comes down, right goes to the air. Back to the middle, deep breath. Blow it out, come up like a bird. Good job. All right, we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna work our way down to the mat. So when I tell you to do a pelvic tilt, that means pull that belly button in, tuck that booty, deep breath. We're gonna blow it out. We're gonna roll down one vertebrae at a time. Walk it out into down dog. And we're gonna alternate heels. Right, left, right, and left. We're gonna take that right leg up. Hip comes back down, and we go into pigeon. So you're sitting on that booty cheek. You're not on top of the knee. And we're just gonna take that back leg straight and lay over that leg. You're gonna walk your way up to tall pigeon, pushing that hip down. Grab that ankle and pull that leg in. Release. Tuck those toes. Go back to down dog. Alternating heels. toes up. Turn it out into scorpion. So that hip is facing the outer wall. Turn it back down and go into pigeon. Lay over that leg. And that takes time to learn. So don't be too hard on yourself if you're not to that gracefulness yet, but you will be. You're gonna tall pigeon. Pushing that hip down. Grab that ankle. And release. We're gonna turn. And we're just gonna slowly roll down to the mat. One vertebrae at a time. I'm gonna bring one knee in at a time and shake it out. Grab those ankles. Give them a good tug in, stretching out the inner thighs. I'm gonna take the left leg parallel to the ground, right one points up. Point those toes away from you. And it's one, two. One, two. Your head is up, looking at that belly button. Breathe in the middle. Breathe out each time you grab the leg. Knees together, down and shake it out. Gonna go into frog. Heels are together. Toes are turned out. Spread if you can. Head is in the hands. Looking at that belly button. Push those legs out. Knees together, back in. Breathe in when you come in. Breathe out when you go out. Let's do two more. One more. Back in and shake it out. Good job. We're gonna put feet together, knees together, arms go out to the side. We're gonna pull that belly button in, lay the legs to the right and look to the left. Legs come back to the middle, over to the left and look to the right. Back to the middle. We're going to shake it out. Both feet are on the mat. Relax that upper body. We're going to go into bridge. Legs are hip width apart. Go ahead and come up.
Even might feel it down into the sciatic.
to the middle, switch hands, and bring it out to the side. Stretching out the inner thigh. Back to the middle, and we're gonna switch legs. Right leg is down, bring that left leg in, circling up that ankle. Opposite hand brings it across the body. Back to the middle, out to the side. Back to the middle. And let's bring one leg at a time, shake it out. Left foot is on the mat, right ankle on that left knee. I want you to reach in and grab that left leg and just pull it into you. This is going to stretch the back of that leg. Release. Other side. You're going to just reach in, grab that leg. And release. Arms and legs in opposite direction. We're going to do three slow deep breaths in and out. Deep breath in. And out. Again. And out. One more. And out. Pilates sit up to get out. So with a deep breath, blow it out. And come up. Good job. You're going to turn to me. Deep breath. Blow it out halfway. We're going to work those obliques again. So it's one, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. Again. And then back to the middle. Just drop those arms. Deep breath. Blow it out. Lay that chin on the chest. Chin to the right shoulder. Chin to the left. Back to the middle. And roll it up. Look up at that ceiling. Back to the middle. Right hand on top. Just going to pull in the opposite direction of that shoulder. Back up. Other side. Back up. Good job. Let's take those legs out wide. You're going to take a deep breath. Blow it out. Just walk it out as far as you can. Over that right leg. Over the left. Back to the middle, right hand on the right, left on the left. Hands come back to the middle, roll it up. One vertebrae at a time. Right leg over the left, or crisscross applesauce, whichever you can do. This is an awesome stretch for the hips. So belly button spine, always working the abs. Once you take a deep breath, blow it out, walk it out into the front, and just lay over those legs. Hands other side. Get those legs just right. Deep breath. Blow it out. Walk it out front. Hands to the right. Get down on the left. Hands to the left. Amazing. Check in on Facebook. Tag me. Let me know how you liked it. Have a great evening or a great day.